What is up, everybody? It's Saints Fan, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get a ton of money really fast in GTA Online. So if you enjoy this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more awesome GTA content. Now, like I said, this is a really easy glitch, and if done correctly, you can get about $8 million per hour. It's better than both the money glitch missions, and obviously they patched those now, so this is probably one of the best ways to do it, because like I said, I made a video on it yesterday. You can still replay the missions, but it does take a little bit longer. So this way actually nets you about $50,000 every 30 seconds, and that's with the load time. So it's really cool, really easy. So let me show you how to do it. So the first thing you want to do for this glitch is you want to go to story mode, go to online, and then set up your own invite only session. Now, this only works in invite only sessions, so make sure you do it, because if you do it in an open session, it's not gonna work. Now, you can have friends in your online session, to just like I said, make sure it is invite only. That is the most important thing about this entire glitch. So once you were actually in your invite only session and you're good to go, you're gonna need to buy a bike. They're only $15,000, but you're gonna need a lot more money to buy some of the upgrades to make it better and worth more to sell it. So once you get the bike, you're gonna wanna bring it to the customs shop and make sure you buy as many upgrades as possible. If you do not have enough money to buy the better upgrades, then wait, do this glitch a couple times, get the money, and then go back and purchase the upgrades. If you don't have them unlocked, then you can go do races with your friends to actually unlock them to get better prices on your bike. One thing I do want to mention though is that make sure your bike does not exceed $50,000 when you sell it. So after you buy an upgrade, just go to the sell screen and see how much it's for, because if you get above $50,000, then unfortunately you cannot sell it and you're sort of stuck with the bike. So just keep an eye on that, but $50,000 is the max. So once you're done with your bike, you got all the upgrades and you made sure it's not above $50,000, you want to get out of the custom shop, save it. You can even duplicate your bike if you want to make sure, you know, everything's good in case something does happen. You can redo it again and not have to buy everything again like I did. If you want to know how that is done, I made a video on that. I'll link it in the description. But anyway, once you're done all that stuff, you're going to want to head back into the custom shop. Now, once you are in the custom shop, you're going to want to hit start, hit LB to go to the Xbox Live Store, hit A, and then hit A again. Now, this will actually bring you to the Xbox Game Store, where in the future you will be able to buy the microtransaction cash pack for, you know, money and stuff like that. But once you get to the screen, all you're going to do is hit B and it will actually bring you back to the world. Now, two things can happen at this point. One, either you can spawn in the custom shop with no bike, your bike will be outside around the corner, or two, and this is the way you need it to be, is you spawn outside on the corner on your bike. Now, if you do spawn in the custom shop, you're gonna wanna get your bike and redo this method again. You wanna do it until you actually spawn like I did. Now, for some reason, it duplicated my bike, so I had to get on my other bike that's on the ground right there. I don't know, that was a little excessive for me. So if that happens to you, just get on the bike that's actually yours. But you wanna make sure when you come out of the store, you end up on your bike outside of the shop. Now, here is the only semi-difficult part of this entire glitch. So you're gonna drive back into the shop, and once you're in here, all you're gonna do is sell the vehicle. Once it says sold, immediately press start, hit LB, hit A twice to go back into the game store. So as you see right here, I'm gonna hit sell. As soon as it says sold, you have about 5 seconds grace period on this, so make sure you do it as quick as possible. You're gonna sell it, and then instantly, like I said, hit start, go to the game store, and then hit A twice. Make sure you do not spam it though. Sometimes I did read that some people actually had some issues if they were like spamming A to like hurry it up, but that sometimes may glitch it out a little bit and it don't work. So just be patient, let it load up and stuff. It'll still work. And then just like before, when you get to the game store, you hit B, it'll take you back to the world and you will spawn on your bike outside the customs. But this time you are actually gonna have a little bit more money than you had last time, depending on how much your vehicle is. Like I said, if you want to make it $50,000 to maximize this whole glitch, then you can do that. But I didn't have enough upgrades, so I can only make it $30,000. And then all you need to do is do this over and over, the same method. You're going to drive back into the shop, hit the start, go to the game store, and then back out. And it's going to do this over and over, and it takes around 30 seconds. And you can get up to $50,000 every time you do it. So that's a lot of money in a short period of time. And the one thing I do like about this glitch is that it only gives you money and it doesn't rank you up. So you can still do the missions and not get screwed over with that and still do that legit. But if you just want the money to buy all the cool stuff that they have in this game, then you can do this. And in the end, when the microtransaction comes out, I mean, people are gonna have the money regardless if they want to buy it. So technically this really screws over Rockstar, because people can just get the money now and not have to spend 10 actual dollars or however much money they're gonna get for the money. They can get the money now, do the missions later, and be good with everything. So hope you guys enjoyed. Like the video if you did and thought it was helpful. Subscribe for more awesome GTA content. I'll be live streaming actually later tonight, so be looking forward to that. But anyway, guys, it's your boy Saints Fan. Peace.